truck. Alright, I guess not.
It's an 18-wheeler to a car. It's like hot knife through butter. So we gotta go to the auto plaza.
Yeah, so I guess, I don't know, bank or whichever one.
Some kind of thing that, you know, made it so that people wouldn't want to do that, you know, like they had some kind of super-powered laser that would just cut your car in half.
Didn't want to what?
Cut the lanes.
Weave?
Jump through the thing just to get to the carpool entrance because it's only open for that one specific period of time, even though you could have just waited for the next one that was right there. Shit, we're already going 75. You want to go a little bit quicker? That guy does.